Para ikonteksto lamang natin ang pag-uusap na ito. Attorney Joji, how powerful is Roselle?
Ay, very.
Paliwanag mo nga yan.
Well, apart from the fact that she's the daughter of the Lily Monteverde, she's very much into the productions that she's in. Well-trained ba or well-influenced. She knows her material by heart. She reads it. She even writes stories for her scripts. And that makes a whole lot of difference because you're really into it. It's not just producing it because you have the money to do it, but because your heart is into the project itself.